Hey guys, and welcome to the second episode of Cube Escape Paradox Achievements Guide. Here is Achievement 1 of Chapter 2. In this clue, you will find 5 pictures which are scenes from movies, and this picture is a side of a TV screen. And in the movie, when they'll watch the TV, you can find this symbol on side of the screen. This one is a draw which Dale opens using a key, and on the cube which comes out there is a symbol on top of it. This is a book from which Dale takes out an iron cube, and the second square is highlighted, and in the second square you can find this symbol. And this is a painting which features Mr. Crow and the corrupted soul. In that you can find this symbol. This is actually very hard to see, but you can. This is a parrot cage in which Dale finds a glass cube, and there is a symbol on it. When you arrange the symbols in order, you will get something like this, which you have to input in the cupboard of main room in chapter 2. So that you will get an object. You will actually get a tie, apparently a red tie, which you should go and wear in the mirror. Get achievement 1. Moving on to achievement number 2. This achievement is actually very simple. In the movie, there is a scene in which the clock is seen somewhat clearly, this scene, and the time shown there is 8:05. Actually, this achievement is same as achievement 2 of chapter 1, and you simply go to the clock, game's clock, and set the same time, 8:05. And the same thing happens as it happened in chapter 1. But when you open the cupboard using the silver key, you get something different. You will get the shrimp cocktail, which you will have to give it to the hand which pops out of the screen, so that he or she will give you the achievement. Moving on to achievement 3, this is actually very interesting, and you will have 3 scenes from the movie. The first being the table on which the typewriter is kept. You have to count the number of plates. Actually, in this scene, it's visible that there are 4 plates. So here X refers to 4, and this one is the globe, and you have to count the number of glass tumblers. Actually, you can see that there are 6 glass tumblers. And next thing is, these are the jars that Dale takes a look at in the movie. In this scene, you can see that there are 5 jars. So these 3 things simply mean 4, 6, 5, which you have to enter in the TV. You have to plug in first, and you have to tune into channel 465. That's achievement number 3. Fourth achievement is actually a bit tricky, but it's very interesting. Either this first object that you see here is the Rusty Lake postcard, which contains 73298RL. You have to note down the number 73298, and the second one is the book which Dale picks up the iron cube, which we already saw, and here you can see the numbers 2604, and the third one is a glass jar with J, and in this case it's very clear that the numbers 1870 are there. So you will have to simply add up the numbers you saw and you will get the total of 77772, and you have to call that number because you saw a symbol of telephone in the clue. It will result in a conversation between Dale and Rusty Lake. They will instruct you to call the director. Actually, in the credits section of the movie, you can see that the director of the movie is Sean Van Legion Host. You have to find his number in the telephone directory. You can use the magnifying glass. In telephone directory, actually his name is written as Legion Host Van S. Actually, his surname is before his first name, and his number is 15334, which you have to call. The director will speak with you and you will get the achievement. He will congratulate you, and that's it. Moving on to fifth and final achievement. In this achievement, actually there is a peculiar shape shown here and a TV. This shape actually refers to an object inside the globe in which the numbers 315 are visible clearly. And you have to enter them in the TV. When you tune into the channel #315, you will get the achievement instantly like this. And don't forget to input these symbols which you got from achievements so that you get the golden cube. You have to input these symbols under chapter 2 in the cupboard which you saw in the main room of chapter 2 here, and when you enter the symbols you will get. Actually, along with the golden cube you get two other objects. They are the diamond eyes, and they should be placed here. And as you can see, the golden cube here has not been, its use has not been discovered yet. And when you go back, this section gets opened, and this is actually an elevator, a reference to the game Rusty Lake Hotel. And you can see this guy here. And that's it guys. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed.